Hello everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to this game. Just a heads up, I did turn off the live commentary for some of the video before this. So, hopefully I didn't mess up the audio because I kind of kept it the same. And it's kind of sort of been working. I feel like it's been better. Not that hard. Just get a rough thing on the nose and then we're done, I guess. Hopefully the audio's fine. And if not, then I'll do the usual editing where I don't really remember shaking the mute remote. I guess you could jiggle a little bit, but I guess you need a rough one. I actually didn't realize how I was doing that. So we're going to move on and see what's up with the next areas of whatever we might be doing, I guess. Let's take a look. We'll just keep with this and see what happens. I have to battle you, let's see. Let's see, let's go this way first. Let's go through the store. Yeah, okay. Man, before I started recording, I had to get a bug. And I temporarily put over a glass container. It's still there, right? Please still be there. Oh yeah, not a fun looking centipede, right? Is that the name of it? The one that's like flat that has like 16 legs or something? I really don't know. I don't know if it has 16 legs exactly. That has a lot of legs. Maybe it has 8. No, it has to have more than 8. I don't know. I don't even want to think about it. There are Pokemon in this game, but believe me, the Pokemon in this game look nothing like the real life bugs. Pokemon makes them look too cute and such. Which one? Is it Snorlax? Because I feel like that's the best description for a gym on Pokemon. I would imagine so. You want a bat? That's for sure. If these faces depend on these trainers. I don't know what they're doing, but oh boy, it's something. Maybe I can move my computer a little bit closer. I don't want to bend the wires, since I don't really have a professional setup in place, where I could, I guess, I just attach whatever to whatever I need for the computer, the TV, and console, and just take it from there, I guess. Wait, doesn't it just no splash? So there's really no point lowering his accuracy if he can't even attack. Unless he knows some other moves. Let's take a look. Well... He's faster than me. He can barely even do anything. Works well if it's just attacking the thing, because it's not really doing anything much. I mean, Wing Attack does seem stronger, so I don't know why he's going to attack again. It won't matter, I'm gonna get him out anyway. Too sad, Dale. Right? Yeah, don't be too sad. got more than one magic card. Party. What, was there a party we're supposed to go to? I don't even remember. Did I say supposed to twice? I don't even remember, to be honest. We can move on to the next one, right? Actually, no, I changed my mind. I wanna restock on some, health here. Let's see, is there anything I can tell you guys that I can? Not that I have secrets or anything, but, I guess there's always crazy people on the road, that never changes. There's that. Never run stories in those. Of course, I feel like everyone driving is gonna say, like, everybody makes mistakes but me, which I feel like I've said before on a previous video, some time ago. The weather thing, right? Yeah. I don't know. Oh, and also, this might be the latest I'm recording this video, because I'm recording this, or starting this, about 6:30 in the morning. Of course, I woke up at 3 o'clock the day before. See, that's how everyone knows that my sleep schedule is ridiculously like a train wreck. Hopefully nothing bad happens. Wait, this is the door I was just in. Yeah, okay, it's the next one. So yeah, me for me. That's good, so how do I get it? Pokemon ferry people across the border. Is that a... Can you use it that way? Ferry people? Wait, yeah, that is right. I thought ferry was just a noun. I didn't know it was a... Was it a verb? Please know my English grammar correctly. From my school, hopefully my school system won't be disappointed in that. Just to keep in mind, Ponyta, you attacked me first. I just hear sand in your eyes. So just keep that in mind. Don't be too hard on me. They don't tell me how much experience I've left, right? No. Oh, wait. More info? No. Well. I'm weak against the fire, so that's probably not good if it has a fire move, I would imagine. But what can I do? I could always poison you. That's always an option. Oh, yeah, that's not good. There's really no point using a grass move. But... let's just do it anyway. Oh. That took out... Oh, the critical hit, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I think Pikachu should be able to handle this fine. Yeah, I can't do that. I can increase my evasive. I mean, I'm gonna last it anyway. This is the only Pokemon, so it's gonna be fine. Now, I know that I've mentioned before, I'm not doing anything out of the ordinary in terms of like creating content for YouTube. And I realize that. But I do wonder if I don't know if I would have the capabilities at the age of not even. Well, let's see, YouTube came out in 2005. Well, I really don't know when Let's Plays became on YouTube. So I was around 10. I don't know the exact date when YouTube came out. So I was around 10. I was born in 95. So I would have to be between like 10 to 15, maybe? I feel like that's around the time. I don't know when they start, but I feel like that's at least the time frame, at least the first 5 years, I imagine. I'm not sure if it's the first 2 or 3 years, even. But maybe late 2000s, I feel like that might have been a good point for that. I wonder if I somehow started creating content then. Because I would be the first of many. Before way many YouTubers afterwards. I wonder what would be the case then. Like, would I still get the same amount of views? Now granted, even though I do get help from, you know, me mentioning my channel name on GBG, I don't know. I'm not sure, but then again, I don't know what the algorithm for YouTube was back in over 10 years ago, if it's different today. I know they messed with it somehow, I don't know the extent of that, to be honest, but I know they did. There's that. Oh, shoot. Doesn't it heal itself? Oh. Okay, well. That's not cool. Oh, wow. For one, obviously the quality of YouTube, there's no such thing as, like, even 1080p. Forget 4K and 8K. Can YouTube even do 8K? Forget even 1080p and 720. Like, some videos couldn't even go below 240 or 480. I feel like I don't know what the limit was back then. And I feel like they couldn't even go past, like, 10 or 11 minutes, I feel like, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna have to double check that in my own time. Wishing to be praised? Am I reading Pikachu's thoughts now? Let's do a Thunder Shock to end this. You see him going again after losing. So does that mean if you would have won, you would have filled gold again? Well, you know. No, okay, well, okay, I'll just pretend to ignore that. back in here once again. Yeah, I've definitely remembered that line. Okay, we're just standing around for the back of it. Do most people just stand around expecting to, like, do anything else with their lives? I mean, doesn't that get boring after, like, 2 minutes? Or something? Of course, you don't be expected to be entertained for the rest of, you know, forever. You know, even more than 2 minutes. You know, to be honest, you're probably more people are more probably more entertained now than they've ever been in their lives with all the options available. Was this the right door? No, it was the one next to it. So yeah, there's that. Oh, at least level 13 is very similar. Okay, kinda. I had a feeling. They could have been I could have been both of them, but I don't know. I don't know about that. Namara. Wait, can I lower your accuracy? Oh, I guess, oh yeah, it was electric moves that didn't work with ground Pokemon. I think that's what it was, right? And what was it, flying? Ground doesn't work on flying? Is that how it's done? I don't remember. As I'm recording this, there's gonna be a new Pokemon Presents tomorrow. Is this the third one since the reveal? And what is it, Scarlet and Violet? I think that is. And the fact that I have so many games in my backlog is one thing. But what's even crazier that I still have Pokemon games on Switch that I want to get through. Probably the main ones, Sword and Shield and Arceus, or Arceus. It's always been Arceus, in my head. So like, that's just crazy to think about, like, all these games, and not atop the Switch games I want, but the Switch games that, like, I do want to go back to. Like, not Switch games, like older games, like maybe something from the virtual console, like Paper Mario. There's just so much. Oh. We're all avoiding attacks. Does he do flying attacks work on you? Damage though. Oh man. Is his defense strong or something? Oh, I'm level 16 too, so that doesn't help. Let's see, can I try to do a mirror move again? Really, twice in a row? Even I avoided it? Let's try this again. Or this will be poison stuff. use Poison Stand on me all the time. Oh, nope, oh, oh, I said it too soon. Well, I'm not gonna last the next round. So spoiled by the meta games. Where's? Oh, I put my phone in the other room. I have a list of all the Switch games I want, and this is just Switch. Like the fact that I've barely played any games on the Xbox, only a few, and that there's an astronomical amount. And this doesn't even count all the indie games, because these are just like mostly first-party main Nintendo games. Like, not, I mean, there's a few third parties, but it's mostly first-party. It's not every first-party, but it's like, there's so much. You know, I mean, I guess individually, they're not too bad of a price, but like, all together, oh boy. That's upsetting. Oh, wait a minute. I don't think electric attacks work on you. Yeah, let me just use a... Are you weak against fighting? Oh, okay. I think he's gonna be knocked out anyway. See that in such fear. Okay, well, you do that then. I have so many items already. Oh, that's not the right one. Club potions, what's the most I have? Well, that's probably the most, to be honest. Yeah, like, obviously I don't need over 100 Pokeballs. That's, like, so unnecessary. There's not even that many species. And that's even if you combine all the evolutions. Well, you wouldn't count evolution a separate species, I would imagine, would you? No, I don't think so. Right? No, I don't think so. Also problem with 6:56 in the morning now is that I am hungry, but I don't want to eat anything because that messed up my time with warm, so. Oh wait, no, that's not the right way. Oh boy, I don't even know what way I'm going anymore. What door was it? Was it number 4? That's the one I was just in. Well, I mean, 4 was the one I was just in, so if that was my intention, I guess that was right. Are you gonna battle? Does he mean the, like, the Pokemon Go parts? Since this game is sort of based on it? Well, I mean, Future City wasn't original, but I could've changed that. I don't know. want to battle?
No.
Okay, nothing here. It's hard. Is that a horsey? It's kind of hard. It's kind of hard to see the picture. That's a something. Well, I mean, that's how I learned about the move through Chop to get to my next gym battle. Wait a minute, that's the back of the ship. Actually, let's go this way first. Although, I guess you could theoretically walk around. Oh! No, you were not ahead of me, buddy. Don't even think about smirking, which you are currently still doing it. This is what I mean by, like, staying the obvious in the anime, which I mentioned in the last Pokemon video. Like, yes, you see the stairs? I mean, obviously yes. Wait, how about I take a look to see how well you've been racing? Weren't you battling me recently, or am I just overthinking it? Evil Orb, or Dark Gary. Not Dark Gary. What is it, is that Pidgeotto? Yeah, Pidgeotto, I think, has the different hairstyle. Man, those eyes are aggressive. Unfortunately, I wasn't ready for this, so if I would have known it, I would have just saved it. Oh, son of a gun. Poison powers already has a low accuracy. Until I get a hit, I really don't know how much damage I could really take. I mean, Oddish is my highest level Pokemon, and it can't even reach level 20 of his. So if I erase my attack power, then maybe I can just use Oddish to knock out all of them. I just want to get get an idea how many times I can do it on the floor. I need to get hit, though, so I need to keep that in mind. Yeah, I don't think there's a Pokemon that if I use a grass move on, that won't be affected by it. It could be one, though. Okay, still have another chance. Now, even if he uses something to get rid of his poison, at least, you know, this will offset it. And that his accuracy is a rare look, so that's something to keep in mind. Of course, my accuracy has been lowered twice now, so that's... I know there's a time where, I think it was the second time where I was facing Gary, and I restarted all my time. I don't think that's gonna happen this time. I feel like I'm being more prepared. Oh, something that happens. Oh, should get me out in one round. But I don't know if Pidgeotto has a move that can do that right now. I don't think I'm weak against flying. I don't know his other Pokemon, so I need to keep that in mind too. Oh. That's what I was afraid of. Oh, but he's still poisoned. Oh, so he's strong against grass, but he's not gonna last the next turn anyway. Holy smokes. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, well I'm just gonna use absorb unless I get hit again. Okay, well that's definitely an issue. Yes, I know I have medicine I can use, but I still rather not use it. Okay, use absorb immediately and nothing else. Don't even attempt to poison it, because my accuracy has been lowered twice. Or, you know, unless that can happen. The thing about Thunder Wave is that it's almost 100. See here. Oh, come on! Three times in a row? Oh, I gotta be kidding me. says 100%. Does that gonna mean anything? Okay, let's start with a thunder shot. Oh, wait a minute. It's a normal Pokemon. I should just use the fighting move. Assuming that I don't get hit again. Oh shoot, okay. That's it. I'm in trouble. Should have thought this better through, to be honest. I thought you wouldn't paralyze me. I don't see I'm gonna win now. poison it. Come on. And yeah, it's over. I didn't think it through. Why do I have to give money to the winner? That's not cool. Oh, well, now I'm not, because I thought I could have won all that. That is so disappointing. In every sense of the way. It would be so much easier if I could just grind, but that doesn't happen in this game now. At least in the way that it's supposed to. Oh my gosh, how do I get there now? Oh my goodness, how do I even get there? Oh.
Oh boy.
That was a weird hiccup. That was a hiccup, right? I don't know, maybe it didn't feel right on the voice here. I don't know. I can't tell sometimes. Kinda like that. Like, I see, like, the speaker jumped way out. And I feel like I was not talking as loud. Or maybe slightly? I don't know. Okay, well, now I know before to go there, I'm going to have to see before I get to Gary. He's gonna ask me, oh, did you see the stairs then? So yeah. What's happening? Wait, I don't know if I want to... Wait, yeah, we never know. We'll see. This is supposed to be like a consensus thing, right? That's supposed to force me. Is that how it's supposed to work? You know what? I'm just going to knock Strahd apart. I can't win anymore. That was so infuriating, like the fact that I couldn't even beat it. That was closer than I thought to be honest. What? Wait. Oh, I thought the fact that blue line was the health bar for some reason. See a tiny bit more green than not green. I don't know if my eyes were playing tricks on me. I feel like if I usually just see that, the health. Yeah. Maybe fighting moves. They might be strong against fighting moves. So that's maybe that tempting. No, he didn't. This one should not get out of the car. I should be fine if I get hit again. Oh. Okay, that'll help out a little bit. Of course, if I keep losing money all the time. playing some Accepted Squad, eh? There's room for stores that you can pay for up to half. Keep this. Both have 100% accuracy, but this is just... Yeah, get rid of this one. Wait, I got rid of the right one, yeah. The ogre at level 14. Might as well keep that until... Wait, I meant to... use this one. Nope. Too late. Oh! I feel like... there's so many times where I think, like, that doesn't make any sense. I think the game helps you out too much. Which means that it's looking bad on me. But again, when this, you know... Phrasing method anyway, so I don't know. Okay, I feel much better now, because I haven't lost my health in a minute. Oh, well. Hey, wait a minute, that doesn't make any sense at all. I can't believe it. I'm shocked at... I just can't believe it. Okay, well I'm assuming you're gonna get me this time, unless you get keep getting paralyzed. Yeah, I'm out. Let's work on lowering your accuracy, and then we can take it. Thank you. face the evil orb again. More than twice. Well, I'm not gonna face him again. Yeah, more than twice. There we go. I wonder if acid is a special attack. Or does accuracy count for both? At 20? Level 20? Or did I never learn it yet? Or did I get rid of it somehow? I'm not sure. I can't say for sure. Okay, that book in the drawer is still there, thank goodness. Because I really do not want to think of it as disappearing. Yeah, that can happen sometimes, now that I think of it. Well, it looks like I'm gonna get to level 20 pretty soon. Let's just finish it up. Maybe I didn't learn it, or I forgot, I really don't. You know, there's no possible way of him actually winning and getting his win animation. It's just either him losing or me losing. Just food for thought, you know? Hey, I've already lost once, but you don't remember apparently, so... Apparently the timeline doesn't exist now. to do something with Pikachu? He gave it a look. I could probably give you one of these. Right? Yeah. Oh boy, well, I didn't expect him to do it twice. I guess I shouldn't. You never know. You never know. I mean, assuming I have to cut out the ends and beginning of the video and all the high pitches, which, you know, I say all the time, I'm up to an hour now of him pressed the record button. And that's just crazy. Because I know it took like three minutes maybe or so, two or three minutes to kind of like test out audio in the beginning. Hopefully it works. Put it to the right ones. Oh wait, did I do it? I don't think I did, right? No. No, I didn't. I don't know why I didn't. Now that I know that Captain might be right at the stairs, maybe it's best to go to the left first, and then take it from there. That might be the best idea. Oh, well, oh my. Wait, do I want to keep that one? Yeah, let's keep it that way for now. Actually, you know what? Save before doing anything else. Was he lined up for a double battle, or was that just gonna be one after another? Oh. damage running down, nothing's happening to him. He's gonna heal again, I guess. Wait, no, I went too far. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop the recording as soon as I finish the people on deck there. That's the right nincompoop, right? Hopefully that wasn't too stupid of a question. Maybe a little stupid? I don't know. Who knows? Didn't look like much. I assume that guy right there. Okay, so maybe him I'm gonna train. Oh, we need that guy too. But like, he's like, just like... Okay, yeah, I'm assuming you. Yeah, I had a feeling. Oh, two Pokemon now. It might have been the first ice attack I've seen. Wait, was there ice Pokemon in the first gen? I don't remember. Wait, is Seawell an ice Pokemon? I guess it can be. It looks like something from Niantic. I thought this started more of a Gen 3 thing. Right? Accuracy is fully lower now. Oh, shoot. Okay, that's pretty bad. Are you supposed to say cock-a-doodle-doo or something? I don't know. Wait, does that mean we're using the same move again? Yeah, why would you do that? Wouldn't that be net negative for you? Unless you're still gonna use something else. like sand attack again? Oh, I didn't realize there was less than one. I'm not gonna use any of them with anyone. Oh, that's really the best move. I mean, I guess it can. But, I don't know. It doesn't feel like it's gonna pay off much. Encore in a mirror move. Oh boy, so much fun. Okay, I'm done with that. Oh wait, I don't know if that's good for me, but I'll keep that on. Time to do it again. How can you find that sand on the boat? You're not even near any... Doesn't his body look like the guy from, not the guy, what, the creature from Lord of the Rings? You know, the precious person? My precious? I'm not gonna attempt to do my voice then. Oh wow, I usually only get this low in, was it PP moves? I think that's usually what they're called. I know, it's not the other P. Okay, well that's it for that. That was nice. I did lower his actually a little bit, but not that much. Although granted, I'm not really quite sure when something gets lower or raised what percent is. How does that work out? I really didn't expect it to use my full growth abilities. I it's really dinosaur related. The skin, anyway. At least that, you know, that stomach area. Okay, so there's a chance that that might be one more guy. Okay, it doesn't look like I could get passed through him. Oh wait, no, the guy on the left too. Well, I don't know. Let me think about it for a moment, and then we'll see what I want to do. This isn't the right way. I guess you're not tired of me taking a rest. I don't know why you would be tired of me taking a rest. That wouldn't make any sense. You're not watching me while I'm taking a rest, right? That'd be kind of weird, too. Especially if I don't know you at all. You know, I keep coming back to you for some reason. Because, you know, semi-obligated to. But I still can go to a Pokemon Center if I wanted to, but it would just be a longer walk. Okay, let's see. Oh! Just in case that I have to battle him for any reason, I'm gonna save. Wait, are you the captain? Wait, you look different from everyone else. Who are you? Oh, what? I thought you'd be some force in the battle. Man, that word is really reflective in the sun there. Well, too bad I can't actually really. Oh! Oh! What is this? Oh, Pikachu's doing the whole Titanic thing. Ah, no, not exactly. Didn't you think that the way that the water is bouncing off the rocks like that is a little too perfect? I go back. Okay. Okay, now we're going further back. Okay, maybe that was a one time thing. So, yeah, I think I'm going to stop here. So if you managed to skip through this end of the video for some reason or watch the whole thing, I appreciate it. Obviously not everyone's gonna watch the whole video, even if most people don't, that's okay with them. I'm fine with that. Wait, did I want to say before I did this? Oh, okay. Oh, is this face red? Well, I guess we'll have to wait till the next, part of this game. Come on, let's go, Pikachu. I should probably go to bed soon, that's another thing too. That's something else I should keep in mind. Wait, is the book still there? Oh, goody, goody. Because man, those things are not tiny. And they're not as big as a rat or anything. Then again, even if it was close to the size of a rat, that might be in trouble. Well, hopefully, as we leave, keep in mind that, hopefully none of you guys will get sick, because that would not be good for anyone. I am pro not getting sick, which is hard to believe. Didn't mean to do that. I always seem to do that at the beginning and the end of videos for some reason. So yeah, don't get sick. Everyone who's watching, even if it's gonna be way after I post this. Don't get sick. That is your mission in life. Don't get sick. Somehow try to avoid that if you can. Okay, everyone. Until next time. Yeah, I'll just leave it at that then. yep. That will be it.